to get in trouble? Look, I'm already grounded.
I'm not gonna break it. I just want to open it.
No! Put it down! Please, don't! This isn't what you think! You gotta believe me. That guy isn't here, I promise!
It's gonna be okay, Rachel.
Please, I'm begging you. I don't wanna get in trouble.
What? Not sprightly enough?
Why Rachel? Why the little girl?
I don't think that's any of your business, Wolf.
Why?
How about because it works? That's why. I good enough for you? Even worked on you? Didn't know you had a soft spot for children.
All right, start explaining. And from the beginning.
I was born in the woods to a jackal and a...
Please, Greenleaf, just help us catch Crane. That's all we care about.
That's not all we care about.
Snow?
You were nicer than I thought you would be when I was her. But if I help you, I can promise that help will not go unpunished. There's powers at work here beyond your pathetic authority.
Whatever it is, Greenleaf, whatever it is that's keeping you from saying something...
We can protect you, okay? Whatever it is you're afraid of, we can make sure that it won't come to pass.
You have no idea what's going on, do you?
Okay, you know what I think? I think we've been more than patient with you. This witch has been selling illegal glamours that continue to undermine everything we've built. She's harboring a fugitive that took advantage of it, and now she's resisting every attempt to make things right! I frankly don't give a crap if she's afraid for her life, and... We're destroying the tree.
No! How dare you come in here and threaten to take from me the one thing that... That tree is ancient. It's part of the family, and it's the only thing paying for this shithole apartment. And the fables who can't afford the glamours from you come to me for help. Without them, where do you think they could go?
Don't give me that. You're making money off of other people's misery. Two fables are dead because of this crap. It's too dangerous leaving this stuff with her.
You think I like being the old woman in these stories? The men are heroes, the ladies are whores, and the old hags like me get to watch everyone they love die.
We have very different ways of handling our fate.
Very different means to handle it, too.
And I don't use it as an excuse to wreck people's lives.
Snow, it's too much. We can't ruin this woman's life over this.
Ruin this woman's life? It's a slap on the wrist compared to what she's done. Bigby, this is an order. Burn the tree.
No! Look, I'll tell you. Crane was here. He was here, and he left. He went to the pudding and pie to try to use my ring on the girls over there to get information.
What does the ring do?
He thinks it's the ring of dispel. You know, that will pierce the protection around the girl's speech. He says pulling the truth out of them will prove his innocence. It won't, though. Damn thing lost its power decades ago.
I'm sorry, but we still can't let you keep the tree. It wouldn't be right after what's happened. Bigby.
Please, Sheriff.
You know, you aren't technically my boss yet, Snow.
Do you think this is a joke?
No, I don't. The fact is, Cole hasn't confirmed you. Until he does, you have absolutely no authority over me. I'm not gonna burn down this tree. All right, let's go.
Hey, Greenleaf. Don't think this is over.
I won't.
Car.
No, it's nothing you need to concern yourself with. I don't think so, at least.
Shit.
Hold on. Sheriff, is there something more I can help you with? Decided you want a taste of the wares? Oh, I see. Come to audition, you bitch. You can't just go in there. We have a problem.
Tell me who did it. Just tell me who did it. I know you know.
Mr. Crane, please. She can't help.
I know you know what the plan is. I won't be held accountable for this.
I can't. I can't. I'm sorry.
Crane, get away from her.
I didn't do anything. I promise you, I didn't do anything. These girls, the girls, they'll back me up. I just have to get this stupid ring working, that's all. They can't talk because of that spell, but once this ring gets through, I'll know what's going on and this whole thing will be over. That's all, please. I'm innocent, completely, completely innocent.
The ring won't work. Greenleaf sold you out.
What? No, this will work. I assure you, it must. I wouldn't you. Damn you, come on, please. Tell me who killed her!
My lips are sealed.
How many years?
What?
How many years has this been going on?
Too many. But I didn't
think
I
was. Okay. I have to go back and I'll do that.
I'm sorry. Please, I had nothing to do with that. I just.
Oh, God.
What happened to you? Were you always like this?
Not always. It started as most things do, very, very small. Nothing more than a thought. But I didn't kill that woman.
Bigby? I don't think he did it.
What?
Look at him. Do you really think this man murdered these women? He's not... He wouldn't be brave enough not to put his stamp on the world like that.
What do you mean? You don't think he did it at all? If you'd seen the room...
I don't need to see the room.
There's a lot he has to answer for.
There's a lot we all have to answer for.
This is different, Snow, and you know it.
You said you found evidence of him defrauding Fabletown, of using our money for his own ambitions. That's one thing. But don't you have doubts he's a murderer? You've both known him for so long.
I can't believe I'm hearing this. Did you see how he was acting when you showed up?
Yes, I know how this...
Why would he even come here if he wasn't covering his tracks?
No, Snow. I have no doubt. He's the killer.
But why? Really? Think about it. Because circumstantial evidence is one thing. And I won't kill a man for that.
I didn't intend for any of this to get so...
You've been stealing money from Fabletown for years, haven't you?
Yeah.
We're not gonna kill you, so quit your shivering. Ichabod Crane, you are under arrest for the misappropriation of Fabletown funds. You have the right to counsel, the right to depose witnesses, but as of right now, you're coming with us.
I guess we know who's in charge, Sheriff.
Sometimes it's fuzzy.
You think you have what it takes to run that office? You think I didn't make sacrifices? I made sacrifices.
And you won't be in that chair 1 minute before you have to give up something you care about just so the wheels don't fall off the goddamn wagon.
I did the best I could with what I had. And the town took everything it could out of me. if I maybe took a little something back in return, so be it. I have no regrets.
Except getting caught, right?
Well, that's not good. It's never good when a car just goes into an alleyway with you in it. Stuff's about to go down. We can do this the easy way, or the hard way. Easy way, let us go. Hard way, I'm gonna crap out of you. Oh god, she's got a gun. Personal property of the
Crooked Man. He's about yay high, 120 odd pounds. Pissed his sheets until he was 14. Sound familiar?
I haven't told him anything.
Not now. Shh. The grown-ups are talking.
What do you want?
That sack of flour. Crane, dear. It's Crane.
It wasn't my fault.
Shut up. You're interfering with official Fabletown business. Step aside.
Tweedledee. What's the, that thing the Mundys call me?
What?
My nickname. You know what I'm talking about.
Bloody
Mary. That's it. Thank you. And do you know why they call me that? Because some of them, they think it's funny to have their little sleepovers and go into their little bathrooms and say my name 5 times in the mirror. They find it less funny when I actually show up and feed their lungs to the family dog. And I do that for a hobby. Like golf, to relax. This is my job. I like my job.
He's in custody, so move your car.
I told you he'd never just give him up.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck it.
Evolved into Werewolf Bigby.